because we do become family with these guys, and then we don't get to see them next year. I'll probably cry at some point. But I also think, you know, it's a challenge to teach kindergarten. I could never do it. Couldn't teach first grade, Miss Skinner. Sometimes I think it's a challenge to teach fifth grade. They start getting that middle school mentality. We try to bring them back down a little bit. I also think it says a lot. You've got three of us up here that have taught together for 20 years. So that says a lot. We know each other. We're family. Our kids are family. Don't forget us, you guys. Come back and see us. We're here to help you, even as you move on.
I just want to say that we are so proud, Ms. Klein and I are so proud of our students this year, and they've come a really long way from the beginning of the year, so. Eduardo, buen día, Perez. Chris Elias. Jonathan Martinez Ortiz. Come on, cowboy.
Love those young ones, rather.
from Ms. Parker's class, we have Jonathan Alviso Montoya. Azul Arroyo Cabrera. Daniela Brunel. Marlene Gongora Velasquez. Angel Wea. Leo Herrera Salgado. Jocelyn Madrigal. Gerardo Medina Hernandez. Alex Mora. Liam Oper. Camila Perez. Nathan Perez. Jesus Ramirez. Aaron Razzo.
Someone whose wisdom or simple acts of caring made an impression upon us. In all likelihood, it was someone who sought no recognition for their deed other than the joy of knowing that by their hands, another's life had been made better. Fifth grade has had the pleasure of three of us working together for 20 years. Well, I've been married 28. Ms. Parker, boss, has been a backbone in our grade level, and she is moving to another field. The Mockingjay Award. She has always been our Mockingjay. She has been the backbone, she has been the leadership, and she has been the strength to guide us, direct us, and write all of our messages that we send to you parents. Because she was the only one that could do the grammar, not me. So, for this year, Ms. Parker, we have the Mockingjay Award awarded to Stephanie Boss Parker for her commendable performance. Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you, fifth grade team, and congratulations to our wonderful fifth graders. Job well done, Felice Morales. A nuestro equipo de estudiantes de Hijo.
Thank you, parents, for taking this time. Please know that we, as educators, partner with you. We understand the trust, the care that you have placed with us. With your children. We care about them, we want the very best for them, and we will be wishing them well when they're in middle school.
Padres, por favor sepan que nosotros entendemos la confianza que ustedes nos han dado para cuidar y educar a sus hijos, y lo tomamos con tan importante, ¿verdad? So, nosotros le dimos pensamos que los niños le vaya bien el próximo año. Queremos lo mejor para ellos cuando van a middle school y que nosotros vamos a estar pensando en ellos. So thank you all for this morning. This opportunity now, if you would like to check out your child, your graduate from fifth grade, we are going to have teachers back here where you're going to sign out.
Congratulations.